Hey guys, it's Zia. Welcome back to my channel. Or welcome to my channel for the first time. If you're new, hello. My name is Zia, and this is my little YouTube channel where I'm doing a little bit of everything. And somebody requested me to do a reaction video, and they wanted me to react to BTS, and I promise that's gonna be my next reaction video. But this one, I am so shiny. Ooh. Ooh. Like I said, BTS is going to be my next reaction video, but Ariana Grande's Thank You Next music video just dropped today, and I really wanted to react to it. I really want to watch it. So this is the first time I'm going to watch it. As soon as I opened YouTube, that was the first on my recommended list. And I've been following this whole thing with Ariana ever since the song came out, and she's been dropping little hints about the video. I'm so excited for it because it's supposed to be like Mean Girls and Bring It On and what else? Legally Blonde, like all movies that I absolutely loved when I was younger. I still love them now, still great movies. So I'm so excited to see it. The next time I do a reaction, it will be to BTS. Let me know which music video you want me to react to if you want. And let's just get into it. Also, the makeup on the sides of my nose are coming off. That's because I was wearing my glasses. I was out, my face got oily, got kind of gross. It's okay, let's watch the music video.
One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant, so I got pregnant so we could be pregnant at the same time. Turns out it was just a rumor.
I saw that in the trailer. This is all part of the trailer.
She's not wrong.
Ariana broke off.
Is that the girl from the actual movie? Is that the girl from Mean Girls? Yeah, that's definitely the girl from Mean Girls.
I heard she's a lesbian now and dating some chick.
I know that some of these people are supposed to be famous, but I don't know some of them.
Snoring and play backwards, it sounds like Fantasia.
Ariana says,
oh my god. She wants to be Ariana so bad. This is perfect that she's in here. Oh, the Mean Girls text. Burn book. So Regina George. Oh my god. Is the girl from, what was that show, Victorious? Is she? Victorious. Oh, Ariana Grande was always also on Victorious, right? That was like a little after my time of watching Nickelodeon, so it was kind of on the verge of stopping. But yeah, the girl that's playing Lindsay Lohan is the girl from Victorious. I don't know her name. I'm sorry. This actress, she actually like passes for Lindsay Lohan a bit. Oh, the Christmas dance. Kris Jenner! Oh my god, that's so fitting! That's perfect! Oh my god. She's in the pink suit. Bring it on! I always thought the scene was so funny in Bring It On when they're brushing their teeth and Kirsten Dunst like does the whole thing with covering her mouth so that she could spit. Ariana is like so cute in all of these. She's just gorgeous, hands down, like beautiful. I don't even know what else to say. Like, she's so cute. She's got the clovers. I don't know what movie this is. I don't think this is one I saw. Legally Blonde!
It's really cute.
I already knew Jennifer Coolidge was gonna be in this, but like seeing her in it makes me so happy. Okay. And she also played Sophie now that Two Broke Girls is over. But I was like so excited when she joined Two Broke Girls because I loved her ever since I saw this movie. And then like I watched House of a Thousand Corpses just because I knew that she was gonna be in it. I deeply regret watching that movie. But I got to see Jennifer Coolidge. The bend and stop. This is so cute. Oh, it's the UPS guy. Oh my gosh, and Colleen is Colleen is what? I love this music video. I love it. I just get such a kick out of it. and I know I missed like so many celebrities for sure, but oh my god, it was so good. It's everything that I feel like it's everything that it was hyped up to be. I'm a fan. I am a fan. Would it be better if she was like actually blonde for the Legally Blonde portions? I don't care. I'm not gonna even try to critique it because it's Ariana Grande. I love Ariana Grande. I love her music. She's adorable and she's funny, and it sucks that she and Pete Davidson didn't work out, but it is what it is. I know Mac Miller passed away and that was all very unfortunate, and it was like really messed up that people were being mean to her over it. Like, dude, you can't blame someone's death on someone unless like they literally murdered them or like literally said, hey, you should kill yourself. You know what I mean? So, I don't know. But I loved the music video. I love this song. There's a loop on YouTube that plays it for an hour. I played it for the whole hour. That's how much I love this song. That's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below if you've not already. I put out new videos every day during December because it's Vlogmas. What? What is Vlogmas? I'm gonna try to stay on top of it. I'm trying to do better. I'm trying to be better. I am trying my best. And I'm going to keep on doing it. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.